So, Sheldon, I need some clarification on something. In the Escazo Agreement, access to justice in environmental matters for civil society, what does it mean for civil society?
It means that they will have to ensure that St. Lucia has judicial systems in place to allow persons to challenge and appeal their rights to
the access to environmental information, public participation in the decision-making process regarding environmental matters, any other decision that affects or could affect the environment adversely or violate laws and regulations related to the environment.
Protection for
persons, groups, and organizations that promote and defend human rights in environmental matters so that they are able to act free from threat, restriction, and insecurity. Threats or intimidations to human rights defenders in environmental matters will be minimized, investigated, and dealt with.
Oh, all right. So what does access to justice in environmental matters mean for the authorities?
It means guarantee the right of access to justice in environmental matters. Ensure, in the framework of its domestic legislation, access to judicial and administrative mechanisms to challenge and appeal.
Effective, timely, and impartial judicial procedures.
The possibility of ordering precautionary and interim measures to prevent, halt, mitigate, or rehabilitate damage to the environment. Measures to facilitate the production of evidence of environmental damage.
More good stuff for everyone,
for sure.